how's the response be like?
Response is good. Like, I have been into digital space for like more than 5 years. I've been working from home or a cafe, coffee shop. I actually never created an office space and something like that because I was more of a working like a freelancer. So now I have started building a private limited company that is a part of consulting and coaching both.
Perfect, great,
right.
Great.
So LinkedIn training and branding came as one of the training products in between. But
okay.
I have like used a lot more than like I saw a lot of people teaching LinkedIn, so they are teaching features of LinkedIn.
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly.
That is something like self-guided, right? What I want to teach is the how the content works on LinkedIn, how do you approach right people. That is the major part that brings in revenue and leads. That is most important apart from just branding. So only features, all this platform is self-guided. You don't need a person to guide you how to create a profile or something like that. Everything is self-guided.
Exactly.
Thing you need is you know, something, some great idea that guy did to get an internship in Cred 2 days ago. Everybody
yes,
saw that,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
So first post went viral, 8 lakh views. Kunal Shah came in. So that is something you need to understand, how to create those kind of things on LinkedIn to get the visibility right.
Perfect. So how you enter into this LinkedIn branding? Because if you talk about digital, it's a very huge position. So why
yes,
you specifically
yes.
chosen LinkedIn?
So I was working on Facebook for like more than 4 years, from 2014 to 18. And
yes.
I was generating business from their Facebook communities and all the business groups and all. Then one of my friends, Sam Basla, he suggested me LinkedIn. And he did a 3-hour free workshop and chit chat session on, that was a physical session that time, 2018.
Okay.
I realized the potential of LinkedIn, and yes, organic growth was very fast on LinkedIn. That time I was gaining around 500 followers every day. That time.
Okay.
And then I was doing my own personal development workshops, like goal setting, strategic planning, habits and all everything. So in the process, I became an influencer and I cracked the code of LinkedIn, how this works. And then my community started talking to teach us also. So once it was start to work, which are teaching LinkedIn. So
okay.
I do 3.5 hour workshop once in a month on a Sunday. So I have done like 4 batches as of now. So going good, all the people are getting now 1 lakh views on their post and they are so happy.
Great.
Last month I did with a lot of ex-army officers who have taken
the
up 20 years. So they were like 20 army officers. And 2 of them got so much visibility within 1 month that they are getting opportunities, consulting, say, you know, assignments and all everything. They are like, this is crazy.
Okay.
So for students, I think if they can use LinkedIn in a proper way, it's a gold mine for them. Like, they will never feel lack of opportunities if they know how to use it well.
Perfect. Yeah, exactly. Because LinkedIn is something, if you master LinkedIn, if you use LinkedIn, you don't need anyone in
yes.
your career.
You don't need. So I always say like one platform, you know, everybody is right now on every platform, right?
Yes.
You learn the art of how to connect with people and how to approach them in the right way and you are sorted for life.
Perfect.
Like we connected from Network Capital, it's been a month only for me to Network Capital and I have generated over 25 leads from there.
Yeah, it's a very interesting group.
That is a very highly moderated, very good people, professional.
Utkal has done a very good job in moderating this entire for many years.
Yes. So how's it going for you? How are students coming in and all?
Yeah, it's going great. Since lockdown, I think online learning initial phase was a bit difficult, but now students are used to it and they understood this is a part and parcel of their life. They can't just wait for everything to open up because this is a very crucial time for their career. So now students are popping up and eventually it is the responsibility of the educator as well to evolve. You can't just have the same method of teaching like you used to do into the classroom. You need to evolve your training approach as well. So that is the challenge for the students and for us as well. So I think we are popping up and we're getting a very good response as of now. So
I was talking to a 60-year-old real estate guy today and he was like, I want to learn digital marketing. I said, okay, I can learn from there.
Okay.
So
yeah,
a lot of students come to me in terms of their career approach and all. They want to learn digital marketing, but they don't know where to learn, how to learn. Now it is not about digital marketing. Now it is like LinkedIn marketing, Instagram marketing, yes. Facebook marketing. It has like n number of, you know, I am right now learning Reddit.
Reddit is a very interesting platform. Since crypto evolution, it has become very interesting.
Yes.
Okay. I think
we have 25 participants already.
Yeah, we are joined by, I think there are many people who will be joining.
Right. So no issues. Meanwhile, people who have joined, can they talk, all the participants?
Yeah. They can discuss, they can interact.
Okay, wonderful.
Okay, so...
Hello, sir. How are you?
I am good.
Hello, sir.
Can all switch on your videos. We can see a lot of happy faces this afternoon, Saturday afternoon, learning mode.
Yes, sir.
Okay, perfect. So this is the best thing for a trainer or as a you know, delivery of a training, that you see a lot of happy faces every weekend. Okay. So I would love to, you know, maybe you can put in chat, like, what are you doing? Which city are you from? What are you looking forward to learn in LinkedIn, so that I have better clear idea, because we have 1 hour and I would love not to deliver all the basics of LinkedIn and the generic things. I would love to deal with some specific things that you want to learn today and maybe up your game on LinkedIn. That would be more amazing. And in case, Raj, it is required, can I stretch it to half an hour extra, 4:30?
Yes. Okay, yes, perfect. No issue.
Perfect. Because I have a lot of material, actually. So the PPT page that is open is from the mid of the PPT right now. There is an upper part also that I missed right now.
Yeah, we are on the 13th of slide out of 27.
Right. Okay, so in case we can stretch for another half an hour, I can show that part also. That is also
very awesome. Definitely.
Okay, awesome. So let me just take it to the front part. I'll rush it faster. Okay, so hum shuru se start karenge. So I'll try to finish my 3.5 hour class in 1.5 hour. So all of you have to be faster with me. Yes, rather than taking notes, take screenshots. Okay. Right. Okay. Don't share it with anyone else, because this is a high ticket program PPT that I'm directly sharing. Although I spoke with Mayuri that I'll share my LinkedIn profile only and go through it, but I think that will not make that impact. This PPT is made for it. Okay. Properly. Okay. So I am waiting for your chat comments. What all you are doing? Where are you from? What do you want to learn today? So we'll have 5 more minutes and then we will start talking. Hi Mohit, hi Shubham. Hello Kanchan. There's Shilpa, there's Saloni, Manav, I can see. OnePlus Nord, you can change your name. Hello Tajinder, hello Samya, hello Sagar. Tinza is there, Anshul is there.
Everyone is okay. Put there in the chat window, you can check.
Indoor, Jabalpur.
Hello, sir.
Anisha Saloni, B. Verma, Rajul. Okay. So, a lot of people from Indoor, Nagpur. Okay, perfect.
We have one student all the way from Karachi, Pakistan as well.
Wow, that is awesome. That is something I love on the digital platform, that you can reach out to the world just one shot.
Hi, Kinza.
You know, I remember those days when we used to do physical workshops in Delhi NCR, and it was a hectic job to gather 50 people from one city.
Yes,
and now it's like one post on LinkedIn and you can have a 50 people on your class from across the planet.
Yes, it's the power of digital.
That's power of digital. Okay, I recently joined LinkedIn and don't know how to reach out to people and fast and grasp attention, so I want to learn that. Okay, perfect. Raj, do we have any community on Discord or something like that?
Yes, we already have a community.
Okay, perfect. Okay, so somebody want to run the e-commerce brand? Yes, you can use LinkedIn very well. I'm going to tell you something really amazing today, okay, that will save you a lot of money rather than buying LinkedIn premium profiles and all. So somebody has cracked the code, another SaaS company. I had a call with them yesterday and they are on a very initial stage. We launched them on Reddit and Product Hunt recently. So that's really a good stuff. Okay, so let's start now. So maybe another people can join, and whenever I ask something or no, in terms of yes or no, just be on your chat as soon as possible so that I know that you are getting what I'm talking, right?
Yes, sir.
Perfect. Okay, so this is here we start. Okay, so the future belongs to personal branding. Okay, first of all, understand that whatever is happening today in the world, the people who are getting opportunities, people who are getting their careers made, okay, are getting because of one thing only, that is called personal branding, correct? Okay, and I'm really loving that Raj as a founder of the company branding, because I have done a lot of webinars with a lot of companies. The founders are not there during the webinar. They are like, okay, my team will handle it, correct? Okay. So right now you are meeting him, you understand, you are seeing him. So you know his face and you will know it for a lifetime. If you love this workshop, you'll be like, Digital Gurukul ne aag laga di, bahut maza hai, right? So that's part of personal branding. So the very basic of a brand, what is a brand? Any symbol, mark, logo, name, or a word that people can distinguish and remember. You know, when I say Starbucks, you have an image in your mind. What is Starbucks? When I say McD, you have an image in your mind already. That's called branding, okay? It's a combination of one or more things, and you can protect it legally as well, right? For example, one of my friends have 3 different names of his own, you know, jisko hum nickname bolte hain, and he has trademarked those names as well. So that's a legal protection, right? You see this logo, Golgi Club Community, this is legally protected and people know this now, correct? Same with Digital Gurukul, the logo and the name, you see it, this is legally protected, this is a brand. Okay, now all these brands, you see it, you know them, what they do, where they come from, every brand you know, from Tata to Reliance, Airtel, HDFC, LIC, SBI, everything you know, right? These are business brands, okay? Now, a business brand takes years and years to build, and these brands are coming from an era where digital scenario was not there. These are all like 50-year-old, 40-year-old brands. So how we have seen them branding is, hum flower pe travel kar rahe hain, there's a huge board on it, a huge hoarding. And you see HDFC, there is some insurance plan or something like that. This is how we have seen, or maybe with automobiles, Mahindra or Tata, we have, you know, seen their roads. So we have seen them physically, not digitally. And that's why these brands took a lot of money to build, right? So they have spent like billions of dollars to build their brand. And today we need not do that. Okay. Now, these are some examples of personal brands inside the business brand. So, agar aap mujhe puchoge LIC ka malik kaun hai, mujhe nahi pata. Aap mujhe puchoge Tanishq ka malik kaun hai, exactly kisne start kiya, kahan se aaya, I don't know. But you ask who started Mahindra, I know. Because why? Because these people are socially active on social media, right? Infosys puchoge Narayan Murthy, I know. Ratan Tata, we know. Why? Because of more. And we know these people not for their professional work. We know these people for their philanthropic work more than the professional work, right? Correct? So their brand name is not connected to their profession or the business they do. They are industrialists, they are capitalists, all of them, but they have strong identity in the world in terms of philanthropy, okay? Now, out of all, I chose Priyanka Chopra as one of the names from Bollywood. Why? Because one Bollywood celebrity who is not coming from a Bollywood background, the parents are doctors, and she's ruling the world out there, from US to the music festivals in UK, everything, right? And she has spent almost around $8 million on her personal branding in one shot when she started with Quantico, right? Okay. So her connecting with UNESCO was a very good move in terms of personal branding. So इस चीज को कभी बुरा मत मानना कि किसी ने किसी social initiative के साथ connect किया खुद को, तो वो अपना personal branding नहीं कर रहा है या फिर उसका कोई गलत motive है. जब भी कोई बड़ा ब्रांड कोई सोशल इम्पैक्ट के साथ कनेक्ट हो रहा है ना, दे आर डूइंग देयर पर्सनल ब्रांडिंग बिग टाइम एंड दिस हैपेंस ऑल द टाइम. करेक्ट. नाउ फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ डिजिटल गुरुकुल इज डूइंग दिस फ्री वर्कशॉप्स, इट इज पार्ट ऑफ ब्रांडिंग एज वेल, एज लॉन्ग एज वी आर एडिंग वैल्यू टू यू. इफ वी एड जेन्युइन वैल्यू, यू विल कम बैक अगेन. अदरवाइज गलत ब्रांड नेम भी बनेगा कि नो फ्री वर्कशॉप थी तो वैल्यू नहीं दिया. करेक्ट. ब्रांड नेम दोनों तरीके से बनता है, गलत भी बनता है सही भी बनता है. ओके. So when you see this Netflix series called Bad Boy Billionaires, वो तीन गलत ब्रांड नेम है. करेक्ट. विजय माल्या, नीरव मोदी एंड another guy, right? Okay. Those are wrong brand names. But when you see Undercover Billionaires on Discovery Channel and you will see Grant Cardone and other people, you will see they are good brand names in the market and you should follow them. Okay. Now, how does a solid personal brand impacts your life, right? Okay, so for example, when people go to my LinkedIn and they see, okay, this guy has done a lot of stuff, a lot of people follow him, and more than that, a lot of people every day talk about him on their content, right? What happens? No introduction required. I go to any physical event or something like that, people already know me. They're like, okay, you are Saurabh, you are LinkedIn influencer. They already know me. So no introduction required. People like you and trust you. I don't know why, suddenly. Right, if you are a big name in the market, they have heard about you from multiple people, they are already trusting you, right? You get paid a premium price. Aapse log negotiate nahi karenge, aapka market value high ho jayega, and people will be chasing you rather than you chasing people. Okay, now for example, this guy yesterday, aap sabne dekha hoga, he posted a short video 30 seconds to get an internship in CRED. Right, there was no resume, there was nothing. There are 3,000 comments on his post, right? He got his internship. Kunal Shah came in, head of design department came in. Okay, we are in for you, right? Now, is he chasing them on their DM and email? No. He created something publicly, and I think usko internship karne ka zarurat nahi hai. Usko waisi bahut kaam mil jayega. He will get paid a lot of work now, right? After this kind of branding. Okay? You have people talking good about you for free. When you are a brand, people talk about you. For example, we end up this workshop, you like it, you are 30-40 people, you will talk to your friends and family or maybe somebody who missed this workshop today, and you will talk about it ki bahut maza aaya, you had brilliant workshop, and maybe you post on your LinkedIn or maybe you post on your social media about it, and that's how it works, right? No time wasting negotiation. People don't negotiate, they come to you, they say, okay, batao kitna loge. So seedhi seedhi baat hoti hai, kaam to karana hi hai, kitna loge. So as a person, when I'm selling my services on LinkedIn, people are not checking me now. They have already bought into it ki okay, kaam karwana hi hai isse aur ye kitna lega, khali negotiation pe baat karte hain. So your timing of the calls reduces big time. Okay, customers bring customers. When you are a personal brand, your people will talk about you, to your existing customers or people who know you will talk about you, and they will bring in more customers. A very simple example, 3 days ago Vanshika Mehta posted a post, and she mentioned about me, how I supported her and helped her during her freelancing journey. I got 15 leads in my inbox. So they want to learn goal setting from me. They want personal coaching. They want to learn LinkedIn. Okay. And tomorrow I'm doing a paid LinkedIn workshop. There are 4 people already signed up from that batch. So somebody else talking about you and you are getting the benefit of it. So people talking about you, free brand ambassadors. That is the best thing about personal branding. Okay. Now, we are in a virtual space and virtual technology is ever evolving, and this is just the beginning. Okay, in next 2 to 3 years you will get holograms. Okay, so you will see me standing in your room virtually, right, as a image, and I'll be talking and you can talk to me personally. Everything will happen. So I'm not talking about this in detail right now. Now, where do you build your personal brand? Okay, now personal branding is not about being online or having a lot of followers. That's a big myth that somebody has a lot of followers, he have a big brand. No. Branding is more connected to your behavior, your friendships, and your relationships with people. It can be offline, it can be online, right? If you are a good person who is ready to help someone, who is ready to connect with someone, you will do it on a bus stop as well. Like for me, if I am standing on a public place and there is someone in my 3-meter circle, I will go and talk to them, right? And you know what? You might think that people might abuse me for that. No, they are more welcoming to talk because we don't have people to talk these days, right? You can genuinely talk to each other, right? You say a hello, you ask them something, they are ready to help, right? And sometimes a hello goes a long way towards a coffee, towards business, everything happens, right? So you can use these platforms, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Reddit, Quora, personal communities, and at your workplace, right? So workplace nowadays is digital, but yes, still you can, you know, give a call to one of your employees or one of your colleagues on a Saturday or a Sunday, hal chal poochne ke liye, kaam karwane ke liye nahi, right? It is all about personal discussions, right? Personal community, you can create your own community today. It's free. Take any agenda, any one topic that you like to talk about. It can be a learning community, right? For example, one of my known person recently, you know, she is going on a super spiritual level of Sikhism, right? So she created a community to read Guru Granth Sahib every day, right? So 1 hour of Guru Granth Sahib every day, she created a community on WhatsApp. There were 250 people from around 17 countries there, right? If she take it forward and use a different platform where she can add more people, there will be more people, right? So branding and community building and your personality is not related to your business. It can be anything. The only agenda is that people should know you, that you are a good person and you are ready to help and add some value to their lives, right? Now, all the platforms, mostly Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, is mostly agenda and good news. I am on the board together building. Clubhouse is a market. It is now available for Android also. So you can join rooms. You can listen to people now rather than reading content if you are an auditory person. So there are four kind of learners. Please choose your platform. You can be a person who reads and learn. You can be a person who watch a video and learn. You can be a person who can only listen and learn. So I am a person who will watch and learn, but I need to write as well. I'm a kinesthetic learner, right? So find your platform to learn first of all, and then deliver. So right now we are watching also, you are listening to me also, everything happening together. Okay. Now we are here to talk about LinkedIn. Why LinkedIn? Because LinkedIn have total around 690 million total users, increasing from 675 million back in January 2020. That means 15 million new users joined in just 1 year. And they are professionals. They are looking for business. They are looking for job. They are looking for vendors. They are looking for freelancers, right? Okay. And now this is a platform for Microsoft now. They are monetizing it big time. So they are giving you a lot of opportunity by adding new features that you become a content creator on LinkedIn, right? They want to help you. But now understand, out of the total users, only 3% people are active content creators on LinkedIn, right? I'm talking about active content creator means who are posting 2 times a week. And then there are people like me who post maybe 2 times a day, right? And that's why our social selling index is very high and we get maximum leads on the platform. Right now, while LinkedIn, you can grow your business, you can find opportunities, you can find collaborations, you can create educational, read educational content, personal and professional experiences, you can share and read from other people as well. Okay. Now, why would you build a personal brand? This is the most important slide and the most important part. Do not try to build a personal brand just because somebody else have a lot of fan following, right? I did that, you know, somebody have a lot of fan following, so I also need a million followers or something like that. No. I started this because I had something to share. I started sharing that in my content. And believe you me, my initial days content was pathetic. My grammar was bad. My writing was not good. It was just sharing, and I know people used to come in comments and tell me ki grammatical error hai, spelling mistake hai. It used to feel very bad, but my agenda was to share whatever I knew, and there were some people who were appreciating as well, right? So how many of you think you have a problem in content creation? Like content kya banaye, kaise banaye, pata nahi. Yes or no? You, okay, correct? First of all, figure out why do you want to build your personal brand on this platform, right? Are you looking for better opportunities? you want to start your own business, you want to earn more money. So these six agendas are for different kind of people. Maybe a freelancer who want to get more clients, earn more money. Somebody who's into job, maybe want to leave job and do freelancing, become financially free. Okay, now becoming financially free means you have enough leads coming in that you need not worry about money every single month, right? It's a very simple agenda right now. Now, what does it take to build a personal brand? This is a very simple thing. It needs a person, first of all. Do not try to use automated tools to post on your social media if you want to build a personal brand, right? Be yourself, talk yourself, correct? Okay, then comes consistency. Third comes commitment, and then patience. So I had a client who posted for like 30 days and she was like, Saurabh, kuch hua nahi. I was like, Forbes mein naam likhwa deta hun tumhara. You want something in 4 weeks. Nothing happens in 4 weeks, right? Minimum 8 to 12 weeks of consistency will show you some results. It will show you at least visibility. Then comes the lead generation part, okay? Because everything is organic. You are not spending money here. You are spending time and you are spending your efforts to engage with people, finding people. That's a process. And you know that process is a transformation process for any human being. So my journey in past 1.5 years on LinkedIn, or 2 years, I would say, I became a content creator. I could connect with global communities. Okay. I could connect with tech communities, non-tech communities, business communities. And from everywhere, I learned everything. I learned so many digital tools, like grammar kharab hai to Grammarly use kar sakte hain. Aadha to wohi theek kar dega, right? But then using Grammarly, I became better at English speaking also, because now I got to know that mistake kahan pe ho rahi hai before I post it, right? Spelling errors are being corrected during Grammarly. Grammatical errors are being corrected, okay? Everything is happening. So you need a person, that is you. You need consistency, you need commitment, and you need patience. A lot of patience. Now, getting started with LinkedIn. Isko main bahut jaldi karne wala hun, okay? Main isme bahut time nahi lagaunga, because these are basic features. Humare paas iske baad na content wale part pe bahut kaam hai. So we'll work on that area, right? Okay, now. Your first part is your banner, okay? Now, this banner for most of the people looks blue when there is a very new profile. And understand, this first four part, these four things will sort your LinkedIn around 80%. Right? Why? Because when somebody goes to your LinkedIn profile, this is the first thing he will see. Aur usko yahan pe kuch acha nahi laga na, 30 second mein, he will close it and go to some other profile. Right? So your banner, it has to straightforward say what you do, right? I will open my profile and show you my new banner as well. This is a older one, okay? So your banner, this works like the first hoarding on a flyover on a road that a person will see, right? So wahan pe likha hai, helping professionals and business in the strategy growth. How to connect with me, there is an email ID mentioned, right? I have changed the place of email ID, I'll show you again. Then there are two logos. I have my own community, the Golgi Club community, and I am associate partner with Growth Media AI, where we write the digital growth books. Okay, then comes your profile picture. So profile picture, nowadays you need not have that, you know, suit, boot and tie and all. Uski zarurat nahi hai. Badi fake si lagti hai, okay, that you used to use for your resume. Doesn't matter, but have a passport kind of a picture, front facing or little side facing, smiling picture. It is important, smiling picture, teeth visible. Now, what does it signify? When you are a smiling person, it gives a positive vibe to a person who is watching it, right? He would love to connect with you when he has opened your profile. So designing this entire profile, rather than just features, is a lot of human psychology that we use in sales and marketing, right? So have a good picture. Now, you can use a basic background. Let's say aapne kahin pe khade hoke picture khichi and there is a background to it. You can directly use it also, but you can change a background to a solid color also. Now this will be more visible to people. Any color you like, but use a bright color. So like when I changed the picture recently, I used magenta color or a dark pink color, right? Okay, so when you see that, so let's say there are a lot of likes on somebody else's post and you also like it. Other pictures have a normal background, whatever it was there, but then there is a solid background picture comes. It highlights itself. Right, then comes your heading part. Now in the heading you will go and write, I come from so and so college, I learned digital marketing from Digital Gurukul, everything is good, right? All your credentials, everything is good. But you know what? When I read that IIT, IIM, Zomato, Swiggy, I'm like, main kya karu? It might sound very rude, but yes, this is my internal conversation with me. When I read that on somebody's profile, अच्छा मैं क्या करूँ? होंगे तुम IIT, IIM से मैं क्या करूँ? Right? So what I want to read is, I can help you do this and this. Right? So let's say if I see today on somebody's profile, I can help you build your community better. I would be happy to get in a conversation with that person because I'm looking for somebody who can help me manage my community. Right? So is first line mein you have to straightforward write that what you can do for other people. So if you are a student, maybe you are an engineering student, right? Find out what is your expertise in engineering, write about that so that when a HR or a company lands on your profile, they can see, okay, ye bachcha ye kar sakta hai, right? If you are a developer, write that you can develop, okay? And then you tell them, okay, if you want to see my projects that I have done, let's connect. Something like that. So always add a CTA. So I have added founder of the community, strategy growth consultant. I have professionals in setting the right goals and building strategies to achieve them. Because there are a lot of people who are helping in goal setting. There were no one that time who was helping in the strategic planning of achieving them. Okay. And in past 2 years as a community, we could achieve like around 300 plus goals. That is from buying cars to buying home to getting a job in Germany. Everything happened in the community, right? Now, I am inviting them to read more about me, find more about me in the about section. If I don't do this, maybe they won't come. But if I have done this, they might come. The possibility of coming to about section will increase actually, right? Now you have a small section here where you can record a 10-second audio, right? Because we are a global community on LinkedIn nowadays. So not everybody know how to pronunciate your name, right? Now in these 10 seconds, you can be very creative saying, hello, my name is Saurabh Goyal. You know, or you can add something else within the 10 seconds if you can. Okay. Now, this is a place where you are, you know, you can get the opportunities open to work. You can edit this as your career. And the companies who are posting on the company pages, this will detect the algorithm and it will share with you that these companies are looking for a similar profile. Okay. Then you come to your about section. Your about section can be very simple if you don't have a lot to share there. But your first line has to be very eye-catching. You know, your first line should grab attention. So whatever we are doing here on the profile is all about grabbing attention and retaining people to your profile. You know, how much is the attention time you get from a person nowadays? Any idea?
3 seconds.
Any idea how much attention time you get from a viewer these days on LinkedIn?
Or 3 seconds.
3 seconds, exactly, right? Now in 2 to 3 seconds, you have to grab the attention and retain them and excite them also. It's a tough job, right? But it is not that tough if you know what you are doing and how you can help somebody very clearly, right? So this is my about section. You can read this on my profile also later on. But I'll tell you what are the steps. So what all you are doing, what problem are you solving, for whom are you solving the problem, how are you solving the problem. Agar aapne pehle kuch kaam kiya hai, toh you can add some numbers. Numbers impress people. For example, if you see my profile, I have mentioned 700 people trained in 8 countries. When somebody sees this, 700 people in 8 countries, they are like, okay, isne kaam kiya hai. Aise hi nahi bol raha, right? And to testify that, there are a lot of recommendations on my profile. Right, so it is not like just maine likh diya, isko koi social proof nahi hai. There is a social proof to it. Okay, little bit about yourself, your personal setting, what do you like and all. Something personal that connects with people. It may be a cup of coffee, it may be chess, it may be any sport that connects with people. So people would like to connect with you in that mode also. Okay, so like for example, today I closed a client and he came to me out of all the LinkedIn consultants. Because I was also a mechanical engineer in the past and he was also a mechanical engineer. You don't know where and when people will connect with you and kya cheez unko click karegi. So he was like, I can talk in mechanical engineering language to you and I will have more connect with you. So I want to work with you. I have a lot of more people. I said, this is brilliant, right? So every day a new person comes, you learn something new that how your profile is getting impacted, okay? And then definitely invite to connect with you. Every time you are writing something, invite people to connect with you somehow so that if they need, they know how to connect with you. Have your email ID there or your phone number there. or your website address there where people can connect with you. Okay. Then comes your feature section. So this feature section is on LinkedIn. You can have a lot of things here on the feature section. Initially, the feature section used to be very small. Now they have increased the size of it, so it is more visible. You can have your website link there so that people can land to your website. You can have your blog link if you are writing a blog. You can have your newsletter subscription link there. Landing page link if you are selling any workshop or your ebook or something like that. You can have any PR feature or any award that you got as a student. Or your most valued post link, like any post that got really high views and likes and comments, you can put it here. So you have like space of 7 to 8 feature posts. You can do that, right? So initially I had this book, the Growth Hacking Book 2. So this lands to the website, but right now this website is in the process. So I have changed it to a post. Okay. So then this is your running dashboard. How many profile views in the last week, your post views, your search appearances. This is something you have no control. This is something that people will do and you will just see on here, right? Now, these are your activity section. Here you see your number of followers, but nowadays there's a creator mode. So you see the number of followers on the very top of your profile nowadays. Now, when you see open your activity portion, so you can read your post, you can read all the comments that you have done, everything you can see here. There, okay. Now, it will help you keep a track of your LinkedIn profile and your network growth. When you see this, so initially when you used to click this button, it used to show you a graph. Nowadays, the graph is not there, but it shows you just a percentage. Okay, then your experiences right from top to bottom, right? So mechanical engineer, independent business consultant, associate partner with Growth Media, founder and CEO, Bolchikar Community, right? And there is always a description part to these experiences that what role you played. Aapka description kya tha, apne kaam kya kiya actually, right? Aap ho associate partner kisi company ke saath, but aap karte kya ho? Mention that in some small pointer so that people can read it fast, okay? Then your education part, and then if you are volunteering, and especially for the students who look forward to move out to, you know, US or UK. So all these sections are very important for them because this builds your portfolio. Volunteering experience is very well valued outside India a lot. I don't know about India much. Outside India, volunteering experience is valued a lot, right? Then comes your, you know, skills and endorsements. People do it for you, but I have not seen any impact of this particular thing in my profile. Okay. Then comes your recommendations. So if you are even a student, you can get some recommendations from your teachers. So what kind of recommendations you can have? Okay. You can have recommendations regarding your work. Aapne kisi ke liye kaam kiya, to aapke customer ko kaam kaisa laga? Okay. You have been a good student in your college. You may have a recommendation from your teacher about your behavior, about your attitude, right? Because there has to be diversification in the recommendations, right? So if you go and read my 74 recommendations, it is about my behavior, it is about my work, it is about my basic logic of life. Everything is there from different entrepreneurs, my participants, my clients, from all sort of people, from student level people to someone who is 65 in age now. Everybody has written recommendations. So that is also very much diversified. Okay. So take care of the recommendations part. If you are doing any sort of courses, licensed courses, small courses, let's say you do digital marketing course from, you know, and Digital Gurukul. So you can add a license there. Okay. I have the certification course done. Okay. So I have been part of Landmark education system. Landmark is a very good transformative education system. I did that in 2014. So it is kind of not a certification course kind of a thing, but it is really valuable stuff. So you can add it here. And then your contact details. Okay. But contact details ke liye na itna niche jaane ki zarurat na pade. So apne banner mein add karo email ID apna. So that a person don't need to invest time to search your email ID or contact number. Okay. Now 5 daily activities that you need to do on LinkedIn. Okay. Post daily with relevant hashtags. Okay. So let's say I talk about nowadays I'm creating content on sales. So I have released a sales series completely. So I am posting one post every third day, right? Okay. So if you want to learn sales, you can follow me on that series. And so now posting daily, I used to post daily at a time, but that was not a right content strategy, I would say. It was like jo man mein aaya likh diya. That is also good. You will gain a lot of followers from that. Okay. But if you really want to master a subject and talk about one particular subject, then you may go for like 2 to 3 posts a week. But those content is very well curated content. जिसमें थोड़ा research भी है, numbers भी है, जिससे value addition बहुत high होता है, and you can spend time on designing that content in a form of a short video or in form of a carousel or in form of a graphic, right? Engage on 30 different posts every day. More than posting, right? Engagement with other people is important. Right, and especially on your initial days. So when I started initially becoming active on LinkedIn, I used to spend 7 to 8 hours on LinkedIn every day. My hands used to hurt commenting on people's posts and then chat and then getting on a Zoom call. Everything we did, right? But it was crazy, and that's why we were gaining around 500 to 700 followers every single day, right? And now I'm spending like half an hour a day. I'm still getting around 50 to 100 followers every day. राइट सो नाउ किसकी पोस्ट पे एंगेज करना है रैंडम पोस्ट नो राइट यू विल एंगेज विद पीपल हुम यू वांट टू कनेक्ट विद सो मेक अ लिस्ट इन अ एक्सेल शीट और अ गूगल शीट दीज आर द प्रोफाइल्स दैट यू वांट टू कनेक्ट विद सो यू कैन हैव अ लिस्ट ऑफ लाइक 50 पीपल यू कमेंट ऑन 20 वन डे 20 अनदर 20 अनदर राइट सो दैट उसको ये भी ना लगे कि आप उसकी पोस्ट पे कमेंट करते रहते हो उसके पीछे पड़े यू आर स्टॉकिंग हिम एवरी डे राइट ओके Now, what do you comment? Do not comment only like amazing post, very good post. उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. When you are commenting, as a student, it is good to ask some question regarding that content. Asking question is a beautiful thing. And if you want to connect with very senior people in the industry, they would love to answer your questions because they are there for that. Correct? For example, like if I talk about me and Ankur Variku, there is a lot of difference between me and him, the way here, where he is sitting and where I am. And I commented on his post once. He shared his entire content strategy on a LinkedIn post with a Google Sheet link and everything. I posted a simple question. I said, can I just copy paste it without using my brain? His comment came within a minute. He said, yes, why not? Do it. We need a lot of content creators. And I did it so that you can copy it. Because this is a successful strategy, right? So that is one thing that I understood from all the successful people. If you ask a good question with the right intent, they will answer. I have seen a lot of students, I don't know kaun si high mein rehte hain apni, they will ask sarcastic questions to senior people and they expect them to reply. So don't poke people unnecessarily. If you don't have something, do not do something. It's okay, right? Or maybe if you have learned about something about that topic, then you can share some opinion. Okay, so that, see, understand, you post a comment on your profile, there are a limited people who will see it, right? But anywhere, jahan pe 50-100 comments hain kisi aur ki post mein, so jaise hi aap comment karte ho, 50 people get notified that somebody else commented on this post, right? And everybody will see that post, right? So sometimes I have seen that my comment on somebody else's post have 250 likes, right? And these people come to my profile, they watch my profile. If they want to connect, they will connect, right? So in March, there was a client who came to me. He said, I got excited reading one of your comment on my colleague's post, right? And he came to me, we had a chat. Within 1 week, we were doing business together. We were doing some business together, right? There was a transaction happening, right? So contacts will turn into contracts and conversations will turn into transactions, right? Always remember that interactions will turn into transactions always. Not all always means this is the only way to do it because without talking, you cannot earn a transaction. Okay. Now send a personalized connection request to 30 to 50 people. So this is what we used to do every day, but nowadays LinkedIn has blocked it to 100 people a week. Okay, so that means you need to choose how many people you want to connect with. And when you send a connection request, maybe go through their profile first. Find out a good point to appreciate that you can genuinely appreciate. This is the first law of building a relationship. In the very first interaction, appreciate something. So for example, as I told you that even in a public place, I will go and interact with people, right? In the very first go, I will not be like, okay, you know, मेरे को यहाँ जाना है, ये जगह कहाँ पे है, आप मुझे guide कर दोगे? No. People might offend, right? बट आई विल ऑब्जर्व दैट पर्सन फॉर अ मिनट, मे बी उसने घड़ी अच्छी पहनी है, मे बी उसकी शर्ट बहुत अच्छी है, मे बी उसके जूते अच्छे हैं, राइट, मे बी उसका कॉन्फिडेंस अच्छा लग रहा है. आई विल फर्स्ट गो से हेलो एंड अप्रिशिएट दैट वन थिंग दैट आई कैन जेन्युइनली अप्रिशिएट. डू नॉट फेक इट. यू फेक अप्रिसिएशन, पीपल विल गेट टू नो अबाउट इट, राइट, ओके. सो वेन एवर यू सेंड अ कनेक्शन रिक्वेस्ट, when you send it with a personal message, it is a very high chance people will accept it, right? But give them a good reason, okay? Never, never, ever as a student go to anybody's profile, send a connection request, मुझे job चाहिए. आधे से ज़्यादा लोग तो accept ही नहीं करेंगे, because understand, you are going to a founder of a company, he is not managing jobs. Even HR is not managing jobs. कि आपने बोला मुझे job चाहिए तो वो भी आपकी profile देखने बैठ जाएगा, no. कनेक्ट करो ऑन अ पर्सनल लेवल, सेंड देम अ थैंक यू मैसेज फॉर एक्सेप्टिंग अ रिक्वेस्ट, अगेन डू नॉट आस्क फॉर अ जॉब, एंगेज विद देयर कंटेंट फॉर सम टाइम, राइट, लाइक वन और टू पोस्ट अ वीक. दिस पर्सन नाउ नोज यू कि ओके ये ना कनेक्टेड रहता है थोड़ा, नो, एंड यू हैव सम एडेड वैल्यू टू इट. ट्राई टू शो हिम योर वर्क, राइट, ओके, एंड यू नो मे बी गेट अ रिव्यू ऑन योर रिज्यूमे. इट्स अ गुड थिंग. Sir, मैंने रिज्यूमे बनाया, I'm searching for a job. Can you just help me with the resume? Review a resume and give me a feedback. Maybe out of 10, 3 people will give that. And if you're searching for a job, it is not important that you only connect with the HR. Right? You can connect with the technical team also. They will give a recommendation for you to HR that this guy is good. Correct or not? Again, the similar example, the guy who posted the video was not approached by HR. He was approached by design of the head of the design, the technical team, correct? So make friends in a company. So bada simple sa udharan hai, agar Lanka loot nahi hai na, to Vibhishan chahiye, right? And that Vibhishan can be a intern of a company also, because see, even an intern of the company have much better approach to a HR and the CEO of the company than you outside the company, right? Maybe you build your friendship with the intern. Like, this is how I was connected with one of the content creators on LinkedIn. She got a job in InstaMojo, right, after 3 months. And because of her, the connectivity and the relationship, I could connect to the senior level of the InstaMojo and I could close them as one of my biggest clients of 2021. Right, okay. We did an influencer marketing campaign for them. The revenue that we have already generated is like 10 lakh rupees, and this is a reoccurring revenue every 6 months for them. Understand? Just a part of a content creation team person being in a relationship with me brought a good client. Now people don't see it like that, that one person is connected to entire company, and if you add enough value and build enough relationship with them, you can ask them for help and get things done, right? So accept a connection request. Now when you create a lot of content, people will read and they will love your content and they will try to connect with you also, right? So they will, now not everybody will send you a personal message, that is also a problem, right? Because they have not taken this workshop right now and they don't know the importance of that. So what you do, but you are a networker, you want to understand why they want to connect with you. So this is like koi aapka darwaza khadkhada raha hai, aapne accept karke chhod diya, matlab darwaza khol ke andar aa gaye, aapne pucha hi nahi kaun hai aur usko kya chahiye. Right? So what I do is when I accept a connection request, I send them a message. Hello, this is Saurabh. Glad to connect with you. I would love to know what motivated you to connect with me. Now what happens is I get a lot of reviews. Somebody says, I loved your content. Somebody says, somebody has wrote about you. So I saw your profile. Your profile is very impressive. I want to learn this thing from you. I want to learn LinkedIn from you. I want to learn strategic planning from you. I want to make my career. I want help in growing my agency. Whatever they say as an answer. But asking a question will always lead to an answer that will lead to an interaction that will lead to a transaction, right? Otherwise, what will happen? People want to talk to you, like especially with me, when you grow on a platform, any platform, and you are showing, let's say 5,000, 10,000 followers, right? What people think is that, अरे ये क्यों बात करेगा मुझसे? So they don't talk. That's why you need to initiate a chat. So nowadays, when there is a message going from my side, people ask me, is it really you or your team? Correct? Because they don't believe that I'm personally still responding to people. But I believe in one thing. If I'm building a personal brand, I need to be there in person. Otherwise, I cannot. right? So maybe I'm responding to only 5 messages every day in my free time, but I am personally responding, right? Okay. So update your profile in every 2 to 3 months because you are doing a lot of stuff. You are learning, you are growing, right? So update your profile, go back to your profile. Maybe you can change your narrative. Maybe you can add something to your about section. Maybe you again get to know that, okay, you know, in past 3 months, I have not got any recommendations, right? Okay. So go to another people, but in 3 months, you have interacted with a lot of people. Maybe 2-3 of them are good people. Now, when you ask for recommendations to your friends or teachers or something like that, you know what they will say? Ek kaam kar, tu likh ke bhej de, main dekh lunga, aur fir tu post kar dena. Okay. Say them, not required. If they cannot write genuinely from their heart, it is not required. Do not fake a recommendation, right? Because hoga kya? आप उसको जस्टिफाई नहीं कर पाओगे और आपके दिल खुद के दिल में आपको पता होगा कि ये मैंने खुद ही अपने बारे में लिखा है, ये मेरे दोस्त ने नहीं लिखा है, राइट? सो आई वाज आस्किंग फॉर अ रिकमेंडेशन फ्रॉम अ वेरी बिग एंटरप्रेन्योर एंड ही रोट मी अ रिकमेंडेशन आफ्टर 1 ईयर जस्ट बिकॉज ही टोल्ड मी कि सर एक काम कर तू लिख दे मैं पढ़ लूंगा एंड आई विल एडिट इट. आई सेड रहने दो सर, अगर आपको एक लाइन भी लिखना है आप एक लाइन लिख दो, राइट? बट आप लिखोगे मैं नहीं लिखूंगा, right? But he wrote me recommendation after 1 year of that. Correct? पहले वो busy थे, फिर lockdown हो गया, lockdown में free हुए तो वो LinkedIn पे आए, then he wrote me recommendation. Right? But get only genuine recommendations, okay? Do not fuss with it. Now this is how you create infinite content. Okay? इसका screenshot ले लो फटाफट, मैं इसको सारा नहीं पढ़ूंगा बैठ के, okay? So whatever industry you are in, whichever knowledge you have expertise in, whichever knowledge you are gaining expertise in, try to build content on these lines, right? Every industry have 20 myths, maybe more, maybe less. Find out 20. Now, why I am telling you 20? 20 is a magic number here. If you force yourself to find 20 topics, you will have to research on your industry and that will make you an expert. So content creation is not for other people. ये ज्ञान पेलने वाला काम नहीं है कि मैंने कुछ content डाल दिया और अब लोग आ रहे हैं. This is about your personal research also. So when now I am creating content on sales, I am again going back to the basics of sales and learning it and researching it again. And I am learning so many new things, right? So this is what will happen to you while creating content, okay? Now this is something I created for a health and wellness company. So I'm just sharing it same with you. 20 problems that people face in your industry, 20 best practices, 20 things that are like secrets in industry, right? Like for example, you know, while we seek a job, we always think of, you know, being in touch with a resume. But who thought of getting in publicly touch with people with a 30-second video? Isn't that a secret now? But it is revealed that this works, right? But you know what? This will be a strangest secret because other people will still not use it. They will still go a traditional way. Correct? So, isse pehle I saw a resume that was made into an infographic video. It was a doodle video. Okay, I do this, I started my life. So, within 90 seconds, the guy showed his 15 years of journey. Do you think a HR would be happy to have such a resume? Yes. It is not about LinkedIn features. It is about what you do with the platform. How you creatively use it. That is the most amazing thing, right? 20 topics that have received most attention from your competitors. Like every industry have 20 trending topics. For example, if I talk about health and wellness, the most asked question is how to lose 10 kgs. Right? Sabko pata hai, lose phir bhi koi nahi karta. They still need a coach or trainer to tell them. Correct? 20 topics from your industry that are like, you know, generic knowledge, everything, right? 20 questions that you can ask people, like, you know, polls. LinkedIn polls are amazing. They have amazing reach. But you know what? Right questions and right options. Don't start going out, okay, weekend pe kya kar rahe ho, movie dekhoge ya soge. That is good for Twitter, not for LinkedIn, right? Karoge, response bahut aayega, but uska fayda kya? Now, I'll tell you how to use polls. I created a poll that how many of you want to use LinkedIn, but you have a problem. You don't know how to create content and all, right? I got 2000 replies on that I want to use, but I want to learn. So this option that I want to use and want to learn had 700 people voting for it. Do you know what? These 700 people are my clients. I can send them connection request every day. 20 connection requests my team can send. They can approach them for my workshop or one-to-one consultation. These 700 people are my clients. Now, when we are sending connection requests, we know if there is a student, he is not my client. He won't pay me 45,000 for 6 weeks. Correct? But he may be a workshop client who may pay for 499 for a workshop. Correct? So those 700 people are my leads. I can work on them for next 2 months. Create a poll like that, that will help you get something to talk about, like a follow-up after a poll, right? I created a poll for a health and wellness company, okay? And we asked people, like, what kind of workout do you believe in? Like, do you do yoga, only diet planning, this and that? 2,800 people voted on that. We had a market research done for a company, a startup, free mail. The similar market research will cost us around maybe 70,000 rupees or maybe 1 lakh with a market research company, right? And they will also give us similar data only, nothing else, right? Now, agar ye profile us company ki owner ka hota, toh he would have reached out to those 2,800 people as leads, but this was my profile, so he could not, right? So that is why I build your profile, have your process, okay? So you can have a screenshot of this now. 20 into 15, these are 300 content pieces. 300. That means 1 year is done. Aapko karna kya hai? Create a Google document for yourself, right? And one more thing, jab aap ye content likho na, bahut lamba lamba theoretical content mat likhna. Chota content likho jisme usko see more dabana pade, but na wo 30 seconds mein pad paye use. Best thing, you convert that content into a carousel or a graphic or a short video, right? That depends upon you, right? Okay. But be creative with your content. Always think that maine itna lamba content likh diya, koi mujhe 3 minute dega kya padhne ke liye. Pure 1300 words ko use mat karo characters ko. Around 500-600 is good enough. If your content is good, it will go crazy. Right? Now, tools you can use. Agar aapko photos wagera pe kaam karna hai, background hatana hai pictures ka, you can use a tool called remove.bg. You can use a premium profile. You can use Sales Navigator if you are a hardcore salesman and if you are a company sales professional, then Sales Navigator is a good thing for you. It has an inbuilt CRM. For the graphics and all the carousels, you can use Canva. Canva is a free tool. Everybody knows it. Students ke liye to unka pro version bhi free hai, hamare liye nahi hai. Okay. And Shield is an app where you can get your LinkedIn analytics. This is a paid tool. So I don't know why people want to know that analytics and all. Mujhe aise zarurat nahi padi. Na maine kabhi premium profile liya, na maine Sales Navigator liya. I have still created over $40,000 of revenue in only inbound leads in past 1 year. So I think that's good, right? Okay. Jo text content hai, wo aap 1300 characters tak likh sakte ho. But as I told you, keep it around 500, 600, 700, and write in short lines. I will show you how to write that content also. Now video, if you are creating a video content, keep it less than 1 minute, because understand, when you are new on a platform, people don't know you, right? Okay. So let's say if I go to a platform and my profile shows a video from Mohit, okay, where Mohit is talking something and this video is 8 minutes long, I'll be like, main kyun sunu, kaun hai Mohit, main janta hi nahi. But agar wo 30 second ka hai, so I'll be like, 30 second mein sun sakta hu. And in 30 seconds, Mohit gives me something that is good. What I will do, the first thing I will do is press the follow button. Follow this guy. Right or not? Or maybe I will comment on it. If I comment on it, who have another 138,000 followers, you get a good reach suddenly. Right? So 30 seconds, short videos. Jaise ki wo LinkedIn Reels, Instagram Reels hote hain, they are 30 seconds, short videos. Work in short videos and short content initially. Once you start grabbing a lot of attention from people, then you may write more. Tab aapko logon ko pata hai ki yaar isko main time de sakta hu. So it is about buying time from them, and you need to respect their time by value added content. Correct? Okay. Do not go into a frenzy of getting followers and start posting motivational videos. A lot of people are trying to do it, right? A lot of people in the corporate world, they post a lot of motivational stuff. They get 3,000, 4,000 likes. Right, they have 7 lakh followers, but they're still getting 60,000 salary only. They are not getting a client who is giving them $10,000 a month. Right? Okay. So if you will create a niche based content, you will have less followers, you will have less engagement than compared to other people who are posting motivational content, correct? Carousels aap bana sakte ho, slide share, there is no limit to that, but keep it less than 10 slides, right? Okay, 10 slides, and do not make it like an ebook that how slide mein bahut sara content likha hua hai. One line, 5 to 6 words in one slide, nothing much, right? Okay, and then you can have audio. Audio aap kaise use kar sakte ho? Somebody is sending you a connection request, or somebody accepted your connection request, you can send them an audio message on personal chat. Audio message, again, it's a very good thing to do. Like, ek 30 seconds mein, aap jitna bol sakte ho, usko likhoge to wo letter ban jayega. Right? So you can talk, okay, to people. That makes a lot of sense. Okay, now coming to social selling index, there's something called social selling index. When you go to, you can just go to Google and type LinkedIn social selling index. It's a free tool of LinkedIn Navigator. You will put in your LinkedIn URL and it will give you your social selling index. So it is measuring you on 4 parts: how you build relationship, what is your engagement, what is your personal dealing with people and all. So 20-25% is for everyone. If you have it anywhere above 75,000, you are in top 2% of people. I have it between 80-85%, so I'm always in like top 1% of social selling index. Now, the leads that come to you, that people that engage with you, is because of your social selling index, right? Now, my social selling index is maximum. It is complete 25% on my personal communication with people, that is relationships. Agar aapke followers zyada nahi bhi hai na, lekin aapke relationships acche, you will get a lot of business out of this platform. Right, it is all about relationships and communities, nothing else. Right, even you know what, I'll tell you something. आप लोगों को ना बड़ा वो लगता होगा देखने में, अरे ये LinkedIn top voice है, right? Okay, everything like that is happening because of some relationship with LinkedIn as a company. There is no parameter to choose it actually, right? Because this time I saw there are people who have 5,000 followers got LinkedIn top voice, who maybe post once a month only, correct? Then I got to know most of the people are friends with LinkedIn team, internal team, and that's how the things are working. So again, nothing bad in that. Having a network will get things done for you, right? But with all good intentions, correct? Create a customized URL and personal hashtag. Customized URL I'll show you on my profile, but create a personal hashtag. For example, I created a personal hashtag called Consult Saurabh, right? It is a personal hashtag, but it is a CDA as well. Consult Saurabh. You have a problem, consult Saurabh. It is a call to action also, right? So people who like your content, you can ask them to follow your personal hashtag so that they don't miss your content, correct? Then how do you multiply your content? Okay, now content likhna ek baat hoti hai. So initially when I started, I did not had all these strategies in place, so I was just posting. I never stored my content anywhere. Otherwise now I would be writing 3 different books, right? Okay, so now what you do, when you have written a series of content, let's say 20 myths about digital marketing, okay, do you think this is a content for 2 blogs now? 10 myths about digital marketing, blog 1, 10 myths about digital marketing, blog 2. 2 blogs over. Now you have write 15 series like that, as per the content strategy I gave you about. How many blogs? 30 blogs. 30 blogs means 15 ebooks also. You can explain a little more tomorrow. Like, let's say, 20 myths about digital marketing. Digital Gurukul want to launch an ebook about the myths of the industry. Okay. So 20 topics milte hai, aapko myths kya hai? You explain it better. 30-40 page ka ebook banta hai. And that ebook is also a lead magnet on your website or a landing page. Correct? Now, if you combine the entire content of this 1 year, you have a book in hand. You can really write a book in your expertise. What is a book? Now, book is, again, it's a product and a brochure of your work. Because aapne itna sara content banaya, research kiya, you can really write a book around it, right? So what we did recently is, under Growth Media AI, we have written 2 books on growth hacking. So Growth Hacking Book 1 and 2. Growth Hacking Book was written by 35 people across 9 countries. Growth Hacking Book 2 was written by 100 authors. It's a Bible now. 480 pages book, 100 chapters, 100 growth hacks, over 500 years of marketing experience coming in 1 book. We got a world record for that. Now, this is same you can do. Now this 100 chapters is nothing. These 100 chapters are 1 article from 1 author. from these 13 countries, nothing else. 800 to 900 words, right? If you can write 40, 50 like that, you have a book in hand in a year. All you have to compile it and give it to a book editor who will compile it for you. Things are done, right? Now, education text content can also be a script of videos. Now, let's say you created all this content, okay? Now, this can act as a script for your videos also if you want to create a YouTube channel. Maybe you want to create a podcast. ये जितना कंटेंट आपने लिखा है ना यही स्क्रिप्ट है इसका तरीका बदल जाएगा सिर्फ यू कैन गेट मोर क्रिएटिव इन डीलिंग विद दैट थिंग ओके एंड देन सीरीज कंटेंट कैन बी अ ब्लॉग एज वेल 10 पेज कराउजल कैन आल्सो गो टू योर इंस्टाग्राम इफ यू आर क्रिएटिंग कराउजल फॉर 10 पेज सो लिंक्डइन पे जो साइज काम करता है कराउजल का दैट यू कैन नोट दैट इज 1080 मल्टीप्लाई 1350 इट्स अ वर्टिकल थिंग लेकिन जो इंस्टाग्राम पे करता है दैट इज अ स्क्वायर 1080 मल्टीप्लाई 1080 करेक्ट So this is how you multiply your content. Okay. And also one more thing. Now let's say you created a video for YouTube, 20 myths about digital marketing. It's a 20 minute video, right? But now what you can do is you can break this 20 minutes into 1 minute and 20 videos will be there for your LinkedIn. It is again a series, right? So create content in a form that you can multiply and repurpose it again and again and again. In different platforms. 1 minute ka hai to IGTV pe bhi aa sakta hai, 1 minute video directly bhi chalta hai Instagram pe. So now your all platforms are taken care of. You are one person, have a similar profile photo on every platform, even on your WhatsApp. So that the recall value will increase. People will recognize you by your face, right? Okay. How to create a post? What is the basic structure of a post? Now, in a post also, again, first is the headline. People will read your headline and decide whether to read it further or not. So have an eye-catchy headline. So when you learn content writing, this is one of the biggest part that you learn, how to write a headline, okay? So then you have a subheading. Subheading means exciting people more about it, right? Okay, this is what I'm going to cover. For example, let's say I have a post I'll show you right now on my LinkedIn profile. It shows that I was scammed with $10,000. Okay, now this is a catchy headline, correct? Just because of this headline, the post gets 1,000 likes and 70,000 views in 1 hour. उसके बाद क्या है वो सब बड़ा normal है उसमें कुछ drama नहीं है सिर्फ headline में थोड़ा drama डालो and make sure see make this understanding that we need to grab some attention on the initial phase to grab people on our profiles but then we need to match it up with the value also. Otherwise, people will look up to you as a drama queen or a drama king. That is something we don't want, right? Then you share some numbers to break a rational mind. So let's say if you are claiming something big, okay? Now let's say if I am claiming that 84% people globally hate their jobs and businesses also. They don't like doing it. They are doing it just for the sake of monthly income. People may not believe it. But then what I will do is I will attach a Gallup ka link. Gallup का सर्वे है अब कौन मना करेगा बताओ they can go and study the link right so they will understand that this guy creates content with a lot of research he is not bullshitting me right okay then you add certain details right okay maybe you are talking about a problem then you add details about the problem then you share the solution right okay and then you add a CTA now CTA is it invite to engage Ask for their opinion. People love to share their opinion. Har koi raaye bahadura yahan pe. People want to give opinion. People are excited, right? Mere se manga opinion, so they will give some opinion, right? What do you think about it, right? Leave it open to engage. Agar aapne pura post mein sab kuch khatam kar diya, to kuch bacha hi nahi. Phir log aayenge, bolenge, haan, bahut acha likha hai. Right? Leave it somewhere where they can engage. Engagement is the key. If 10 people initially comment on your post within 1 hour, it's going to go good. Correct? So this is a basic structure. You share about a problem with a headline, you share what you're going to tell about it, then you share some statistics, then you give the details of the problem, then you end up with a solution, and then you ask, right? And then you may end up tagging a few people, right? For example, if you're talking about digital marketing, you may tag 2-3 people. Let's say, you know, you tag Raj, you tag Mayuri, you tag me, you tag somebody else who's into the same industry, and you say, sir, what do you think about it? Can you add some more value to the post? Now, आपने टैग किया बट बेमतलब में टैग नहीं किया आपने कुछ पूछा हमसे राइट सो टैग डिफरेंट पीपल एंड इफ आफ्टर 4-5 टाइम्स समबडी इज नॉट रिस्पोंडिंग टू योर पोस्ट स्टॉप टैगिंग देम बिकॉज़ देन लिंक्डइन विल नो दैट नो ये फालतू में टैग करता रहता है इसकी पोस्ट को सप्रेस कर दो आपको व्यूज कम हो जाएंगे सडनली राइट लिंक्डइन एल्गोरिथम इज वेरी फास्ट इन जजिंग व्हाट यू डू ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म वेरी फास्ट राइट नाउ अनदर वे टू क्रिएट अ पोस्ट यू कैन राइट अ स्टोरी once upon a time something was there and this happened right like people did okay this is how it started this is now it became a trend right this is how it started this is here it is now it was a small story right stories are something people love so try to incorporate storytelling in your content even if you're telling something really good but you try to understand and make it a story right उसके लिए कुछ नहीं करना है आपको स्टोरी लिखना नहीं आता है नो डाउट गो टू गूगल हाउ टू बिकम अ स्टोरी टेलर यू विल गेट अ लॉट ऑफ वीडियोस ऑन यूट्यूब एंड दिस एंड दैट यू विल गेट सम आइडियाज यू नो व्हाट कंटेंट को कॉपी नहीं करना है हमें बट कहीं से इंस्पिरेशन लेने में कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है राइट सो यू गेट अ कोटेशन फ्रॉम समवेयर दैट इज रिटन बाय सम बिग मैन लेट्स से डैन कार्टर ऑन फाइनेंस समबडी इज इनटू फाइनेंस ओके उस कोटेशन को अपने वर्ड्स में इलैबोरेट तो कर सकते हैं ना And you can add a quotation with the name of Grant Cardone, no problem. It works. It's a content, right? Repurposing can always be done, right? So what I do sometimes, let's say somebody asks me a question on my post, I comment a good answer, and next day that answer can be my post as well. So it's repurposing. Now a question, like I am answering a question of one person, but publicly it can be a question of many more people, right? I don't know. Correct. And I have seen people coming to me after 1.5 years. I am following you for 1 year. I said, I never saw your like or a comment. He said, I never did. I was just following. I was silent. So there are a lot of silent viewers also. Respect them as well. Right. Okay. Problem solution content. Define the problem. What is the root cause? What is the solution? Ask for inputs and perspectives. Now, you may have one type of a solution to people of a problem, but then you can ask for different perspectives. सोल्यूशन में भी सेम है उसको यूज करने का तरीका अलग हो सकता है राइट लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल समबडी रोट अ ईमेल टू अंकुर वारिकू एंड ही सेड आई एम गोइंग टू किल माई सेल्फ इन द सब्जेक्ट ही ग्रैब द अटेंशन राइट एंड देन इन द ईमेल ही इज राइटिंग ओके नाउ आई हैव ग्रैब्ड योर अटेंशन टू आई हैव सर्टेन क्वेश्चंस राइट अंकुर वारिकू रिप्लाइड हिम यू ग्रैब्ड माई अटेंशन बट यू लॉस्ट माई रिस्पेक्ट राइट एंड देन ही पोस्टेड दैट ऑन ट्विटर कि ऐसा मत करो यू वॉन्ट माई अटेंशन राइट समथिंग दैट एक्साइट्स मी अंडरस्टैंड मी एज अ पर्सन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल करेक्ट सो इनपुट्स अलग हो सकते हैं पर्सपेक्टिव्स अलग हो सकते हैं एंड सेम थिंग डू नॉट यूज दीस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स इन योर आई कैची हेडलाइंस दैट आई एम गोइंग टू किल माई सेल्फ एंड देन यू नो स्टार्ट करेक्ट ओके अगेन यू विल लूज रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ पीपल यू मे एंड अप गेनिंग सम अटेंशन ओके सो दिस इज डन Now let me just take you through my profile a little bit. Let me stop sharing this. So how many of you already know that how do you change your URL on your LinkedIn? Any idea how to change your URL on LinkedIn?
No, sir.
No, okay. No, sir. I hope it works for our internet slow, sir, right? Okay, so in case you have any questions, meanwhile, you can post in the comments because we are already at like 4:15 so that we can have some questions later. Okay, so now this is my new profile looks like. Okay, this is very much recently updated and I got the creator's mode and everything. Okay, so this is the picture. Again, the picture has changed now. So that earlier was without beard. Okay, now this is the latest update picture. This is my email on the top of it, right? So that if somebody wants to connect with me, they need not scroll all the way down to find my email, right? It is already up there, okay? So, this is the part where you go, edit your public URL, right? And what I have done is, my hashtag is Consult Saurabh, and all my public social media URL is Consult Saurabh. @ Consult Saurabh, you can find me on any platform. Clubhouse, Reddit, Twitter, Instagram, Product Hunt, LinkedIn, everywhere. It is same, right? So just need to click this button and it will be done. Okay. Now this is all your dashboard. You get the notifications, you get your network, you can manage your network, whatever you want to do with this part. So I'll show you my latest featured section. So what I do, I am a lot of, you know, movie and series fans. Okay. So I watch long series. Like every night I have 1 hour fixed for watching some series or a movie. Okay. So I created content out of a series also. And this is one of the most famous series. So that's why the response on this post was amazing, right? But this is something I did not do, that I'm posting about Suits as a series. I'm posting some good lesson from there, right? So now you see the content. There's a lot of gap in this content. Bahut sara likha hua hai, lekin jumbled up nahi, paragraph nahi, single line. For after every single line, there's a space, okay? So when there is a white space, the readability increases always, correct? Now, how I started this? LinkedIn is a waste of time. Does that grab attention? LinkedIn and Netflix is a waste of time. Does that grab attention of people? Because a lot of personal development gurus keep saying that, okay, don't be on Netflix, don't be on Amazon Prime. It is a waste of time for students. No, it is not at all a waste of time if you know how to use it. It has got one of the most amazing contents on the profile. Then what I did, I watched a series. This is about a US-based law firm, okay? And I created content out of it. She was the head of the law firm. Uske lessons kya hai, right? People in the main characters of the movie and the series, what lessons I can grab from that series. And it gave a very good personal branding lesson also. So this is the mug that one of the guys in this firm creates, right? So uska naam hai Louis Litt, and he creates a mug. You just got lit up. And he gives the entire mug to his team. Is it not a personal branding activity? Right. So now what is the statistics on this post? 43,000 views, 676. Right now I'll show you something really good on this post. Dr. Vishal Sehgal, I don't think if I personally approach him, he will ever respond to me. He's sitting on the top of pharma industry. Right, is some president of medical services, this and that, right? But on this post, he is coming and commenting. And if you see this series of comments after his comments, right, all these four, five people are senior profiles. This one, again, chief growth officer at HQ. I got in touch with her, I'm prospecting her nowadays to be my client. It's been almost a month, correct? So now, you may find that these kind of content it may not be really helpful, but this grab attention, this explains your mental presence, that how you can grab attention. I wanted to teach people that even you can watch a Netflix series and grab a lot of lessons from there that you can use, right? Okay, 115 comments. And then there's another featured post. Okay, this is my 2 years journey on LinkedIn, how I grew my LinkedIn from, you know, 0 to 132,000 followers. And you know, the headline again grabbed attention. Bankrupt to $30,000. Right. When I started, I was bankrupt actually. Right. So I had losses in the business, I started again and this happened, right? And then you can go. So this is a normal motivational post about people and mindset. So this is something I posted third time, and every time this get 1,000 likes. Right? You can do this. This is one of the testimonies of my first ever. This is the testimony of Vanshika Mehta actually, when she clocked her first 6 figures in freelancing. Right? In the June, mid of the pandemic 2020, she messaged me that I clocked my first 6 figures in June. I was like, why are people so crazy about it? That they are not able to make money during pandemic, and she was making 6 figures, correct? And this was the post that I wrote about the education system, about my injury that I got scammed to $10,000 again, 977 likes, 210 comments, it went again crazy. So this feature section, you can fill up with your good content actually, so that people can watch it again and again. You have some more space. Aap isko edit karoge to kisko aage rakhna hai, kisko piche karna hai, you can shift the spaces. Everything is possible. So these are the descriptions you can read now, very much visible. Okay, and then one more thing, when you go to anybody's profile, you will see a connect button here, right? If you want to gain more followers, go into settings and change this primary button to a follow button rather than a connect button. So if my profile opens, you will see a follow button rather than connect. So those are basic features you can find out in the settings part. Okay, and so if I talk about my messaging box, there would be a lot of messages that are in communication. So let me tell you, the real business happens here. Okay, the real thing happens here, not on the platform, nowhere else. Correct? Okay. So for example, this lady yesterday commented on one of my community posts. I saw the profile, I liked it. I went ahead and saw your comment on my community post and thought of connecting with you. The conversation started. The best thing to connect with people at the end of everything, you ask, how are you doing today? It is also good. You know, because if you are asking it genuinely, people will respond to it, right? Okay. Now, so all this is filled, like there's a lot, you know, behind it going on. And for everybody who connects with me, I send them a free ebook. Right? What happens when I'm sending a free ebook? The relatability factor is more. I have already added some value with around 35 pages of the books. Right, and they love it. Then I manage around these three communities, so you can follow this community, the Golchi Club. Puran is not active now, and the Growth Media AI. This is our books community, and this is all the pages that I follow. And yes, you need to follow a lot of hashtags, right? So this is a section where you will get hashtags. Now you want a particular kind of content on your page, right? That you are interested in, you want to read and all. So you follow those hashtags. What kind of content you want? You can follow around 100 hashtags actually. So after every 15-20 days, you can try to unfollow and follow different hashtags. And you can check what kind of profile content you are getting on your feed. Right? If you want to really improve your content, maybe you have to initially take care of your first 5,000 first connection. I never took care of that, so I'm facing a lot of bad things. Because I have 17,000 first connections and I don't have time to remove people now, right? So initially my 8,000 first connections were not actually my customer base. They were random people I added, correct? But you take care of your first 5,000 connections and followers. If they are followers, you cannot control because anybody can come and follow you. You can't say that unfollow me, right? But first connections, you can always take care of that, okay? So take care of your first connections. Like in my first connections, they will show me Dr. Vivek Bindra's post. Right, okay, Ankur Varipu's post, Vishal Likhani's post, Mind Valley jo team hai unke post, right? And when I connect with these kind of people, obviously every such post have a lot of engagement. And if I engage with them, people will follow me and come to me as well. Mute karke baat karo, mute karke. Nahi to fir se video viral ho jate hai aise kaam. Right? So all these freelancers are some people who are like, you know, highly engaged post that you are seeing on my profile right now. So Krish was a student from Punjab Engineering College. He started, you know, being part of my community. He is doing crazy work on LinkedIn actually in terms of personal branding. He started his own podcast as well now. So when you are active on the profile now, you see a lot of what you see that. A lot of ideas you get to make your career also when you are consistently talking to people. So I have showed you almost everything, I think. So you can add a photo, video, and when you go here, you can add a document. So if you add a PDF document, there's a lot of options. You can add a document here and then it is good. This is a poll, other things you can do. And yes, with creative mode, there is something called a 30-second video that you can add on your profile picture as well. You have that option also now, right? So you create a good 30-second video and post it here along with your picture. Upar se picture dikhayega, but when somebody clicks, it will start the video as well. So this is called the cover story video. That is a new feature on LinkedIn nowadays. So again, those 30 seconds, you have a lot of time to grab attention and make someone like you. Right or not? Right? So I'm like thinking of a concept of some crazy video that I can put on my profile. My team is working on that. So that will happen soon. Okay, now the house is open for questions. You can ask questions. Maybe add in the comments so that it will be easy. I'll stop sharing now. Okay, so do you have questions now? We can have another 15-20 minutes maybe. Okay, so let me, okay. Does everyone get creators mode? Yes, nowadays almost like you will get it soon if you have not get it as of now. Starting a conversation is difficult sometimes for me. So Mohit, go and read this book called How to Win Friends and Influence People. Right? And starting a conversation is as simple as saying a hello, how are you? So again, understand a conversation is when you say something, you ask a question so that the person can respond to it. Simple. Right? I have seen a lot of people. What they do is when I go and connect with them, and I ask them, okay, what motivated you to connect with me? They will say, thanks. They destroyed the communication. They don't want to communicate actually. Right? Okay. So, but this book is one big book that will help you understand everything, how to win friends and influence people. It's a 70 years of research on human psychology and how people behave and what all you need to do. So maybe you can read this book again and again for entire 1 year. It will change your complete personality. How to differentiate the content which will be appropriate for better engagement on LinkedIn. Okay, so if you are so there are three kind of content that you can share on LinkedIn. You can educate people, you can entertain people, and you can inspire people. Okay, but when I say educate, you can post directly educational content, like okay, 17 tips about this, and you share one tip every day. Okay, let's say, so right now I'm creating a content for one of my real estate clients. We are working on that. So we are creating like 100 myths about real estate globally. 100 pieces of content about myths in the real estate industry globally. So we'll talk geographical myths also. Like is geography mein ye problem hai, us geography mein ye problem hai, right? Okay. Mindset problem kya hai, real estate problem kya hai, genuine problem kya hai, non-genuine problem kya hai. It's an educational content. Then comes inspirational content. Inspirational content means, okay, with this company, investor started to work with 50 lakh rupees, but after 10 years, he's owning a real estate worth 10 crore rupees. It's an inspirational story of investment, real estate investment. You can share these kind of stories. You can share testimonies. You can share your learnings. Maybe you are reading books. So if you are students, most of you are in a learning mode. Share what you are learning today and what will happen when you learn. And you transcribe it into a short message and you share, okay, this is what I learned today. You are actually making other people learn and creating a forum for engagement on your post, right? And you have your college communities or maybe the digital Gurukul community. People are there. You share the post link with them. They can come and content, come and comment even if they are not reading it on LinkedIn, correct? So anywhere the content can happen. Just stay away from unnecessary motivational content. Sometimes fun, sometimes motivation is good. But try to find out inspiration out of your work, right? Even if you want to find out inspirational stories, find from your industry, right? So let's say if I'm writing about entrepreneurship, I can write about Zerodha founders getting 100 crore salary. That's crazy, right? Okay, so if I'm writing about entrepreneurship, then I can write that story. But I'm writing about sales and in between I write about that. That doesn't make sense. Right? So if I need to write an inspirational content for sales, I can write about some salesperson who closed them. For example, one of my community members yesterday closed a deal worth 28 lakhs in one shot. Interior design. Right? So that is an inspirational story. A testimony I can share with the people. Right? All those kind of content you can share. Do you ever go through a phase of creative block through content? Yes, everybody goes through creative blocks. Okay, so whenever you go through that block, chill out, listen to music, have fun, stop working on the creativity part, right? Okay, because everybody have this. So for example, like past a month, entire month, I was thinking, maine sab kuch to likh diya, I have created 1000 posts on LinkedIn, abhi kya likhun? I was also going through that, but then I said, okay, then I actually created a poll. I asked people, what do you want to listen about? What do you want to read about? Is it personal growth? Is it personal branding? Is it about LinkedIn or sales? People commented on that. So maximum people talked about sales. I said, okay, maine sales pe exact series kabhi nahi likha hai. I did a productivity series. I did money series. I did personal branding series. I did personal growth series. Sales series kabhi nahi kiya tha. Then I started creating on sales. right? And you know, generate ideas from your daily conversations. That is also important part. Every conversation is a piece of content actually, right? So you can always write about anything that you want to. Any other questions? Okay, so no more questions. You can always ask me questions. DM me, ping me on Instagram or maybe WhatsApp or maybe the Discord community I'll join. You said make a list of people and connect with them. So how do you choose exactly or make this list? Okay. Find out 2-3 kind of people. One are the kind of people you really want to connect with and maybe you want to prospect them. Correct? Maybe the HRs or the companies you want to work with or you want to get into internship with someone. You know, these kind of people. Connect with them. Connect with some freelancers who can give you work. If you are a digital professional and you want to get into freelancing directly, so you may connect with some freelancers, bigger freelancers who have a work to offload you. And then connect with people who can inspire you or you admire them. Right? Okay, so that you... So, we need 2-3 things. You get the skill, that is good. Okay, skill set. You get a tool set. LinkedIn is a tool to use. Okay, Zoom you are using is a tool. You also need wisdom in place, right? So when somebody like Ankur Variku or somebody like Dr. Vivek Bindra or somebody like Vishal Likhani, okay, they are seasoned entrepreneurs. They have done things. They have been at your place. They are 20, 25 years more experienced than all of us. So when you listen to them, you might get better perspectives of doing things, right? I know there was a time when I was only doing sales and marketing just to mint money ki paisa kamana. I don't care whether the person likes me or not or something like that, but that perspective changed over a period of time. That it is not only about money, but also how I make my money. Is people happy with me? Right? Because if people are not happy with me and they're paying me money, they are paying me sad money. And that sad money will make me sad at the end. Right? I want happy money coming in. So there's a concept of happy money and sad money that I learned from Vishal Likhani. Right, that normally nobody is teaching. So you need to understand different aspects of life. You may follow some people who are into health and wellness, right? Maybe the founder of Fitter, right? He talks a lot of good things also about his experiences. So kabhi kabhi aapko kuch random experiences bhi chahiye hote hain life mein aage badhne ke liye, right? And when you connect with them, maybe tomorrow you want something from them and you can write them an email. I've been following you. I read this piece of content with you. I want to work with you. Anything like that, correct? But when you follow them consistently, na, to aapko at least ye pata hai ki isko kya achha lagega email mein padhne mein. Right? Like I wrote to an email to Vishal Likhani. I wanted to invite him for a conference to India for my personal growth conference that I wanted to organize in 2020. Although because of pandemic, no physical conference could happen. But I got a reply within a week from his team. Right? That Vishal is, you know, he was moving out from Malaysia to Europe. But his team at least replied to me that, okay, we can talk whenever you organize a conference. Right? And I could get all the credentials, like bulana hai to kya kya karna padega, kitna paisa lete hai wo, kitna time de sakenge conference mein, kaisa hotel book karna hai. And I got to know that just to invite him for a conference, my cost would be $40,000 for one day. Abhi mujhe pata lag gaya na sab kuch. Right? Next time when I approach him, when I really have a conference, I will find out sponsors who can pay me that kind of money at least. Right? Because aapko pura budget banana padega. So my plan in 2020 entirely was to build a lot of conferences in terms of cross-country business relations and business conferences, but that did not happen. So I actually did everything on LinkedIn itself. I spoke to people. I created even bigger networks. So pehle jo conference 200-300 logon ka hota, abhi wo shayad 2000 logon ka hoga. जब भी होगा 2022 में या 23 में, right? So never waste your time in sitting idle. Keep connecting with people, talking to people, ask questions, ask curious questions. You know, even a small thing. अच्छा ये क्यों होती है? ये कैसी होती है? इसको किसी बेटर तरीके से कर सकते हैं क्या? Keep asking yourself questions, and when you ask questions, you get a lot of ideas yourself, and other people also will give you a lot of solutions. Right? And follow some content creators if you want to learn how to write content. Follow some good content creators who are hardcore content creators. For example, I just show you a profile. There's a girl called Shreya Patwar. She creates good content. Vanshika Mehta, me. We create a lot of good content every single time. We try. We are experimenters. Like we experiment and then we go and create a workshop and tell people this kind of content works. So this is all good. So... Okay, I want to promote my business. So what should be my first step to make my own profile and promote there or make a brand new profile? Okay. So whenever you create a profile, okay, create your personal profile. Never create a business profile separately. Create a business page connected to your profile. Always, right? You build your personal brand and on your business page, share about your business part and keep sharing and cross promoting each other, right? So that is one thing. Now, if you are into business, like maybe, like I don't know what kind of business you are into, but if you are into freelancing or something like that, then definitely you can get B2B leads on LinkedIn. But if you are into any sort of an e-commerce business where you are selling small ticket products, okay, maybe you are selling handkerchiefs or sarees or paintings or something like that, then you have to take different route. Then LinkedIn may not work for you. Then you have to take a route of, Facebook communities, Facebook groups, Facebook ads, creating a store. Nowadays, you can create a very simple online store on Instamojo. They have come up with a very beautiful online store on 8 rupees per day. It's a very, very nominal cost for a store. Like that, and any non-technical person can create. And inside the store, they have everything: email marketing, WhatsApp marketing campaigns. You can run everything is there, and their team can help you also. So all those things can be done. So depends upon what kind of business you have. Like, see, depending upon the kind of business, your platform can change. Your premier platform, your priority platform can change always. Okay. So अब हम एक काम करेंगे. अब class हो गई, homework मिलेगा, right? Okay. Is there any shortcut method to get real email ID of various celebrity? No, there is no shortcut. Do not go for shortcuts, please. Right. Okay. Try to grab it ethically. Try to grab it organically. Various celebrity. If you are trying to get into celebrities, get into touch with any influencer marketing agency, and they might be able to connect you with celebrities. Right. Okay. Or maybe go into some public platform where these people can be connected, or maybe, you know, Twitter or something like that, because all these celebrities are now socially active. No problem nahi aaj kal connect karne mein. The only thing is that what kind of message you will write to them will make an impact. Right. Now going towards the homework part. Okay. So ab hum kasam khayenge ki hum agle 90 din tak LinkedIn pe active rahenge. हम पोस्ट करेंगे, कमेंट करेंगे, एंगेज करेंगे, पर्सनल मैसेज भेजेंगे, पर्सनल कनेक्शन रिक्वेस्ट भेजेंगे. कोई हमको रिक्वेस्ट भेजेगा तो उससे बात करेंगे. और ये 90 दिन हमारा कोई एजेंडा नहीं है. ये 90 दिन में हमें क्लाइंट नहीं चाहिए, इस 90 दिन में हमें जॉब नहीं चाहिए, इस 90 दिन में हमें पैसे नहीं कमाने, कुछ नहीं करना. दिस 90 डेज इज ऑल अबाउट कनेक्टिंग विद पीपल विदाउट एनी एजेंडा. नो टॉक्स. ओके. नाउ यू आर 30 पीपल हियर. Maybe you can make a WhatsApp group, add all of you there, right? Okay, connect with each other so that when one of you post a comment or a post, you can share the link in the WhatsApp group and rest 29 can comment on it. This is how you will get a booster shot initially in the 90 days. Okay, because if 29 people comment on a post within 1 or 2 hours, it will go to around 5,000 to 10,000 people very easily. Right. Okay. This is how you can make it happen. If you all know each other, I don't know whether you are connected at one place or not. Okay. So you can do that. And today you can write a post about this workshop. Do help. You know, Digital Gurukul is doing so much efforts creating these workshops for free. Do tag them. Okay. Do tag Raj. Do tag Mayuri, and you can tag me also. Okay. And you will receive a free ebook on your inbox very soon if you tag me and Digital Gurukul both. So I'll give you actually 3 ebooks. Okay. One is a personal growth ebook written by me. Second is a complimentary copy of Growth Hacking book. That's a short form of a growth hacking book that we created, where Rohan Chaube and me both have added a lot of value to it. And third book will be Top LinkedIn Approach Scripts by Top Influencers. Right? Okay. This is again done by 2-3 different people from 4-5 different countries. Okay, so I'll send you these 3 ebook links. You can just download them. Okay, if you write a good post about us, bahut maza aayega, right? And then you can keep connected with me whenever you are posting. Tag me, tag Raj, so that we can see you in action, and that can be a good payback for us. Like, humko lagega ki kuch hua raha hai is workshop ke baad na, action dikhega to maza aayega bahut zyada, right? Okay, so that is why meri jo LinkedIn community hai, uska naam bhi hai LinkedIn in Action. राइट. लिंक्डइन स्टैटिक बना के कोई फायदा नहीं है, एक्शन करेंगे तो मजा आएगा. राइट. ओके. हाउ डू यू नो विच बिजनेस विल नीड लिंक्डइन टू ग्रो? ओके. सो इफ यू आर अ फ्रीलांसर, यू आर टारगेटिंग बी टू बी क्लाइंट्स, you are targeting agencies, you are targeting digital marketers, content creators, you are targeting trainers, coaches, consultants, LinkedIn is for you. So for most of the business, LinkedIn works, like especially if you're into B2B. Like B2C में LinkedIn may not work because organic content में LinkedIn का जो ads है वो बहुत महंगा पड़ता है, so it's better to go for Facebook and Google ads any day. But you know what? Understand, there is no fix in social media. You all have to experiment and you have to spend that 1 year that everybody did. उसका कोई तोड़ नहीं है, मतलब हमारे पास उसका कोई shortcut नहीं. Experimentation is the key in this today. बस हर 2 महीने में सब कुछ बदल जाता है. राइट, अभी सब लोग ट्विटर से कू पे मूव करने लग गए सडनली. अभी तो मैंने ट्विटर पे बनाना स्टार्ट किया था. नाउ आई गेट अ मैसेज, ओके कम ऑन कू, अब कू कू करेंगे हम सब बैठ के. राइट, ओके, रिसेंटली आई स्टार्टेड ऑन क्लब हाउस. आई गो बजर्क एवरी डे, लाइक 15 सोशल मीडिया प्रोफाइल्स. हाउ डू आई क्रिएट कॉन्टेंट फॉर एवरी प्लेस एंड हाउ डू आई मैनेज देम? राइट, सो आई गेव 3 ऑफ द प्रोफाइल्स टू माई इंटर्न्स. भाई जो मर्जी करूँ इनके साथ, कुछ तो डालते रहो बैठ के, चलेगा. Right, because my main motive is LinkedIn, my main profile is LinkedIn. Twitter पे क्या होता है मुझे फर्क नहीं पड़ता. So motivational post उठाओ और एक social media tool से post कर दो, I don't care about. Right, वो 3 महीने तक चलता रहता है, post होता रहता है, उसपे कोई like करे, comment करे, मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. I don't have time because my main motive is getting business, my main motive is getting speaking assignments. That is something I get from LinkedIn. So उसको नहीं छेड़ सकता हूँ मैं कहीं पे. That is my bread and butter actually. Right. Okay, that helps me grow. उसके बाद हमें जो भी करना है बाद में कर सकते हैं. So find out your platform, do a little bit experiment, be present everywhere, and you will need around how much time? 90 minutes a day, even if you are active on 3 different platforms. Right? Okay, अभी राज बोर हो गया होगा.
I think it was like the best start that we could ever get for our first speaker, Saurabh. I think इससे अच्छा start हो नहीं सकता था हमारा masterclass 3.0 का. Like it's the best start. 6 gear में सीधी गाड़ी चली गई है. And I think to be very honest with you, जितना भी LinkedIn का knowledge Saurabh ने आपको दिया, ठीक है, that was not as a professional but as a टीचर, एज अ मेंटर, एज अ फ्रेंड. अगर आप उसको सेंस करोगे इन द लास्ट 1 hour, 1.5 hour जर्नी, सो इट बेसिकली एक्चुअली हेल्प यू आउट विद ऑल द क्वेश्चंस, ऑल द रिजॉल्विंग ऑल द क्वेरीज. आपको एक एक छोटे छोटे एलिमेंट्स में आपको हेल्प आउट किया, ठीक है, कंसिडरिंग योर रिक्वायरमेंट, ठीक है, सिंस यू बिलोंग टू द स्टूडेंट कम्युनिटी, हाउ यू कैन बेसिकली एक्सपांड योर नेटवर्क इनिशियली, एंड आई थिंक ऑल द थिंग्स. सो आई थिंक from the entire Digital Gurukul family, I think first of all, round of applause, Saurabh, for sharing all your years of knowledge, expertise. I think
the entire
Digital Gurukul family is so grateful to have you as a keynote speaker for our masterclass. And it would not be just as a one-time connect, like you say. You need to build the connect for the long term. So definitely, all our DG family and as we call would be connected with you for the long term. And requesting all the students, as he has mentioned, you need to post it on social media because he has shared all these details, secrets about the LinkedIn, which is obviously a paid, but as a Digital Gurukul, he has came here especially on Saturday and shared his entire learning. It is our responsibility that you share your feedback about today's masterclass session on the not only on LinkedIn, but also on Instagram, on the different social media platform. And that will obviously boost our morale to get you more learnings as well. So I think with that note, Saurabh, you want to
say? Awesome. Nothing. I just wanted to say goodbye. I have some calls to attend now. Right. Okay. I'll take a 5 minutes break and then go on my call. So maybe, everybody can switch on their video and we can take a screenshot. Somebody can
send
me a screenshot. That will be awesome.
Chalo, sab log abhi ready ho jao proper and...
Okay, so switch on the videos. Yes, very nice. Okay, so who's taking the screenshot? Mohit can take a screenshot. Okay, so maybe Raj can also take a screenshot and we can have multiple.
Okay.
Done?
I guess. Done.
Okay, perfect. Awesome. So good luck to everybody. Keep in touch. Anytime you need any help, I am always available on my personal chat. Maybe I take around 24 hours or 48 hours to respond, but I always do. right? So never hesitate. Don't come and ask me for a job because I can't help you with that, right? But you can, you know, post on your LinkedIn profile, tag me, I will tag some people there. That is the right way to do it, right? Okay, but aap mere paas aoge mujhe email, mere ko resume email karoge, koi fayda nahi hai, main usse kuch nahi kar sakta. Right, okay.
One final announcement. Yes. Tomorrow we have another masterclass session. So after this rock solid start, we have a second masterclass tomorrow by Mr. Aditya Garg, and the topic would be about marketing automation, CRM, and other technologies where you can optimize your marketing campaigns. Okay, so ये भी बहुत interesting topic है, especially for all the marketers who want to optimize the campaign, and especially today's time. Algorithm rapidly change हो रहा है, how you can use the latest technology, and I think आपको बहुत अच्छी learning मिलेगी. I'll share the details about the speakers and the timing. कल शाम को 7 बजे है. I know Sunday है, but please make sure that would be a very important session. जैसे आज का था, same चीज जो है आपको learnings कल के session में और हमारे आगे आने वाले जो series of master class में उसमें आपको मिलती रहेगी. Yes, go ahead, sir.
Done, perfect. Okay, I'll take your leave now. Okay, sure. Please continue. Okay, sure. And maybe I'll join the session tomorrow. I would love to learn about marketing automation and CRM. I'm still
definitely. Then I'll share the link with you.
Definitely. I would love.
Okay. Bye-bye.
So, bye-bye. Thank you, sir.
Bye-bye all.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye.